So I just figured this out. How awesome is this? I have on the front end of the oil filter a little spanner. What's it called? Yeah, lost at words for the moment. It's Christmas and all that, but yeah, that's so much easier than trying to get a tool around it. But yeah, it's pretty cool. So I can just easily undo the filter, which is a KN138 KNN filter for the SV.